Assalamu alaikum. My name is Zuleika Bittibardi and I'm the co-chairperson of the Law and Training Secretariat in MSS 1920. So today I will share about the topic entitled Ramadan, Do We Become Better? When we are being chosen to be in the month of Ramadan, it is something to be thankful for. People who are happy with the presence of Ramadan prove themselves that they know the benefit of this month more than any other month. Ramadan is chosen by Allah Subhanahu wa Ta'ala as the month in which fasting is considered, and fasting is associated with piety, which is taqwa, and it is described as humble in God's presence and fear of the gods. Allah Almighty says in the Quran in Surah Al-Baqarah verse 183, O you who believe, you are obliged to fast as you have been obliged by those who before you, so that you may be feared. In the month of Ramadan, people are not allowed to do anything that is lawful in the month other than Ramadan. Well, we usually have breakfast and lunch, but in this month, we don't have both. Instead, we have sahur and iftar. Don't eat, we don't drink. And there are also many other things that we should not do. We don't smoke and we don't take things into our body. Also, we try to fast from bad thoughts such as cursing, backbiting, and speaking ill of other people using bad language. The Messenger of Allah also explained the significance of this month through this statement, which means, when Ramadan arrives, the gates of heaven are open, the gates of hell are closed, and the devil is locked. Rawahu al-Bukhari and Muslim. This hadith should be motivated by every Muslim to duplicate their ibadah during this month. In this month, the doors of kindness are wide open with multiple rewards offered for those who do good. Thus, as a Muslim, we have to take these opportunities to do more ibadah and good deeds. Some of us may take this chance to do more on the practice of circumcision, such as tadarus, zikir, and prayer. Besides, tarawih prayers, qiyamlan, and sadaqah should be performed to achieve the blessings of Ramadan. As the day passes, do we ask ourselves how many good deeds have we done until today? Are we using the time given by Him in this month to become better? Think about it and make ourselves as the most grateful mankind in the earth. When we do good things, we will feel good, as doing bad things, if the truth be told, makes us feel bad. And lastly, what's the most important is, maybe istiqamah, continuously doing these good deeds although Ramadan has ended. Don't be a servant of Ramadan, be a servant of Allah. That's all from me. Thank you. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.